Hey guys, Nick here today, and I am playing the Tale of Kingdoms mod. Now, some of you might know that I already did one. I already did an episode. It was like, I don't know, my 41st episode maybe. But then I put it unlisted, which really sucks because I already posted my 50th video special, and without that, it's just the 49th video. But I have it unlisted, so to me it's the 50th video, because I have no other videos unlisted. Yeah, so last one, it had some audio problems that I don't know what happened. It's sad face. Anyway, we're playing Tale of Kingdoms now. This is going to be season premieres, or like the Aether mod, so it's going to be a longer episode. Probably like an hour, maybe two. Maybe 2 hours. Yes. And then yeah, that was bison. And then we can go on from there with maybe 30-minute episodes or whatever. Okay. So, Tale of Kingdoms version 1.3. Maybe a new version because this is from a while ago. The great tides of darkness have come. The Reficulis have come. I don't like how they repeat. The have and has come. And it is up to you to save what is left. You are the last heir to the throne, the only hope of the overworld. Your adventure starts here, hero. The guild will prepare you. Note, build outside of the kingdom unless the location is specified for you. Let's start a new conquest. Da na 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 na. No, that wasn't like. So, I'm actually very glad that, at the moment, I don't clean up my Minecraft bin, because I went back to, my other, my files on my laptop, and I didn't have the Minecraft, the .minecraft file. I never cleaned it out, so it still had the resource files that I needed for both the Tale of Kingdoms and the Aether mod, so now I don't have to completely reinstall it and everything, and I can be really lazy. Oh yeah, you know it! And now I transferred over my Terraria too, so I'll probably be doing that series. Maybe today I'll post a video. This will be the third video today, so I don't know if I'll post anything else. And I may do an Edge video as well. I did actually already record Edge, but the video got lost. Like, it only did the first, it made a video file, but it didn't open that preview screen and let me do whatever it's called. Let's do the save and edit. So I've never actually waited a long time for this. So I'm gonna go ahead and probably pause it and wait for it to load. Oh my gosh, look. I'm uploading two videos right now. Oh my gosh. Let's go back to Minecraft. I got bored, so I'm not gonna wait anymore. Okay. Where's that sword I'm supposed to start with? What are my commands? I'm confused. Is it help? Help! Help me! M-O-E-R-T-Y. Why? Okay, yes! Healing, haste, berserk, sword form or staff form? I think I'll do sword, because swords are useful. And even though I've played this before, I don't remember anything, so... It's basically as if I'd never have played it. It is Y, right? Yep, it's Y. Why do you need to know? Oh, you know. One sec, I'm just pressing every other button. Nope. Okay. Hello, good sir. Greetings. You seem like a tough fighter, not fighter. Give me a wooden sword and let's have a sparring match. Oh my gosh. I should edit in the thing from the last video. Because I just remembered why, the last one, I had to create a new world for it because I accidentally set fire to the world. Thanks to one of Excalibur's magical powers. And it was kind of funny. My king! You are still not worthy of creating a kingdom! The guildmaster will prepare you. Oh, I don't need to rest at all. What is this? What is the sign supposed to say? I'm going to take it if you don't mind. No, I won't take it. It's fine. I'll go over here. Wait a minute. There's a man upstairs and to the left. Upstairs and to the left. Tap, to the left. Step right and then go left. To the left. Stone brick, wooden logs. What was that beeping noise? Was that me? Did I beep something? Did I beep it up? I didn't mean to beep it up. Dang it, I went wrong. There's more beeping. Who is pressing the beeper? It's not cool. Look, I was just over there. Oh, it's someone up here. Is it someone in the bathroom? Hello? I'm watching you go to the bathroom. I Pikachu while you Togepi. Hiring costs 1,500 gold. Retiring will refund 1,000 gold. Fixing the guild needs 64 wood. Path to each. Okay. Hire hunters. Fix the guild. Retire hunters. Let's just sign up. You're now one of us, friend. Kill monsters and you will soon be worthy of your title. Okay. Love you! Ah! It was an accident. Oh my god, it was an accident. It was not an accident. Don't tell him though. Shh, I'm gonna hide. I can't hide under the staircase. But I can hide it to give me your clothes, sir. I am mugging you. You are being mugged. How about you take Excalibur and I'll just punch you. You can have my mighty sword. This is my kingdom. And I shall rule it all. Yeah. Dang it, I thought I would make the jump. Anyway, I gotta go grab bread from this guy. And oh my gosh, this guy already has a sword. Give you a wooden sword? You don't want to use your stone sword. You sure about that? This guy is crazy. Crazy dumb. Okay, I'm not gonna be mean to take that, so I'm just gonna ask you for some bread. Thank you. Now, does it actually take up wheat? No, it doesn't. Okay. So he always has an infinite wheat field. Now, I know there's like this little dirt house over here, but I don't remember if there was a quest in it or what. No, it's the bank. It's the bank. Oh, righty. It's the bank. I don't think anything important's over there, so I'm just gonna come over here. Oh my gosh. And now this guy has like 50 friends. He's from like... I am gravely lost, my king. I survived the attack, but many of our villages burned down. There are still survivors left. Hurry and rescue them. Okay, so I gotta go find that village. Is that it over there? Did I already find it? I am amazing. Finding things. If not, then I'm horrible at finding things. Man, if only Excalibur had an axe form, that would make this a lot easier. To be honest. Chopping out some trees to get the wood. Punch, 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 punch wood. Punch, punch, punch wood. Punch. Okay. Would you punch wood to wood? The wood. So it doesn't look like that's the village. But I don't know what it is, so I'm gonna go explore it after I get my wood. Because, you know, I gotta make tools and wooden swords. The wooden sword so that the guy will be all like, oh, thank you so much for this wooden sword. I will spar with you now. And I will kill his children. Oh my gosh. Let me just chop down one more tree. I'm sorry, but I'm tired of one more tree. Oh no, I'm gonna have 15 logs. I'm gonna have 15 logs. No. Oh my gosh, I was doing this. There. Now I won't. Everything's alright. Don't worry about a thing, cause every little thing is gonna be alright. Anyway. Oh my god. No. Okay. I don't like having odd amounts of things. I like evens, fives, tens. it has a 0 or a 5 at the end of it, I'm glad. Unless it's like 0.5. 62.5, what? That is not exceptional. Oh my god, Piggy, stop running. I know this sword does as much as your fists, but it makes me look cool. Oh my god, really, Pig? You're gonna do this. You're gonna do this to Pig me. To Pig. You're gonna do this to me, Pig. Oh my god, this is a whole field of Pigoos. I will get you later when I have real weapons. For now I gotta go explore that nether thing that was over here. Wow, I think this is the most focused I've ever been, being able to remember something that I was going to do. Yeah. Surprise! Surprise! Oh my god. I'm not going over there. I have no idea what the hell those are. Ah, no, don't look over here! Oh my god, he's gonna save me! The creepy monster guy is gonna save me. Okay, so I just realized that I can't really have them in the crafting bench formation and then move them to the sticks if I want to shift click, because then I'll have like 4 crafting benches. I think the number was actually 3, but who really counts? I mean, come on, people. Okay, so let's just get some the stony stone. Yeah. It'd be weird if things were called what they actually did. Like, a walkie-talkies are called walkie-talkie. And vacuums would probably be called pushy-suckies. You know. It's just one of those things. Actually, vacuums could have a lot of names. Why do they call it vacuum? The pushy-sucky, the movie cleany, I haven't really thought of that many names. Maybe I should have thought this out more before I said it. It's a single piece of gravel. Who has only one piece of gravel? I mean, usually it's like a stack of 50. And you just keep digging and you're like, oh my god, this is so freaking annoying. I just want to mine down or forward. And this keeps coming in my way. 'Cause it's gonna be a bright. Okay, it's getting way too dark. I can't even see myself. Which means that the recording will be dark for like a while. Which was a bad idea. Okay. That was a weird stair formation. Yep. Anyway, let's go up here. Ooh. The kingdom is so beautiful at night time. I'm gonna make myself a wooden sword. Excalibur, you're only useful if I ever need to. Yeah, no, I can't think of any good reason. Just gonna make 2 wooden swords so that I could spar with some people once I get back to the village. Yes, I'm gonna need to find a cave to start mining and getting iron and all, because you know, a cave is the best way to start. Normal digging down, you don't have like 100% chance you'll find a cave and you'll be all cavey. Oh god! Oh no! Yeah. Eat my sword, demon kitty. Oh no, it's another demon kitty. What is all this stuff that he dropped? Is this money? Oh yes, I love eating the money. Oh my gosh, probably shouldn't kill all these. No, get in the hole! Get in the hole! Ha! Die, spider. There are so many pigs here. I'm gonna enjoy frolicking through the flowers and killing them all. I don't really feel too bad about killing the pigs. I would feel bad about killing the little babies though, because that's just horrible. But you know. person's gotta do what a person's gotta do. That doesn't sound right. Oh my god! Ah! Not like it sounds like dirty or anything. It just doesn't sound proper. I don't know. Maybe I'm just going crazy. Oh my gosh. Man, I always think of the weirdest stuff. Like, for food or something. I can't think of an example. Wow, really? I should start, thinking out things more before I say them. Like being all like, if I say this, then I'm gonna have to give an example. So I better think up one of the examples. Oh my gosh. Tree. Hello, tree. I love you, tree. Oh my god, how am I supposed to get those piggies? Ah! Damn it. Maybe I could place a bone meal and grow the ground under me. Oh my god, one of them fell off the tree. Come on. Hop.
Hop up, piggy. Hop down to me. I am going to save you.
Okay. Looks like I'm not getting much chicken, but I think I am getting a lot of bulky pork. You know, once I have a stack of 64, I'll never need to get more pork ever again. Until, like, a way later in the series. So I'm just gonna stay out until nighttime, and then I think I'm gonna go, I'm gonna extend my render distance. No, I'm gonna actually go in the mining cave. And then I'll find the village later. I enjoy killing these monsters. But I should probably, make a new sword. All things considering. Oh no, there are monsters everywhere. I'll just go into this deep dark cave. For protection. So I was gonna have a video recorded from yesterday. It was Brandon and I building a and oh my god, what were we building? Oh, it was like a city thing from a picture reference, but it was taking too long. I don't know. It wasn't turning out well, and then he decided to blow it up, and, well, that's just a while wasted. Oh my god, it is, can I not turn my brightness up anymore? Okay, I can't see, but I know this is iron. So, sorry if you can't see, I don't have any coal, I am so sorry. I actually came down here to look for coal so I could see things. Okay, I'm coming back out. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. Wait, I already sang that song. I can't do it again. I can't repeat.
No, I don't want to repeat anything.
Okay. Ah, no. Skelly.
Oh, God. Oh.
No, you come. If you want to fight me, you come to the tree. Oh, my God. Oh, no. Okay. Stupid piggy. I was coming after you and I almost died. Now you shall die for making me almost die. And you didn't even draw! Ah! Rude little piggy. Didn't even drop it. Drop it. Better leave those to grow. Now I just need gray mushrooms. Oh my god. No.
No. I think you saw me.
I think it's cool having it, like, oh my god, that's just beautiful. I mean, honestly, having it like that, it's like on a mountain, a coasty mountain. I'm just gonna, oh god,
Yeti.
I don't know, Yeti seemed like the easiest word to say at the moment.
Help! Villager!
Okay, I'm gonna need to build a house. I think that'll be the end of this video. Actually, I'll probably do it in the next video. Building house. Psh. Next video will be titled House Making. Wait, dang it! I already labeled my aether that. Episode 2 house making. Oh my god. What's the thumbtack? Okay, I guess that's a pretty good one. But this is more colorful. Yes. Okay. I usually don't pick the video thumbnails. Usually it does a wonderful job. Hello. You seem like a tough fighter. Get me a sword and we can have a sparring match. Okay. I'm pretty sure that's not what it normally sounds like. Toss this in there, and now we shall go find some coal. Just get. I don't know where coal is. Coal! Where are you, coal? I be looking for you! No, that's not what I wanted to make at all. I wanted to make this. Yeah! I'll just toss some wood. I don't like using wood, but I am starving. Look at that! I have, like, only 5.5. Oh my god. Hey, sir, here you are, sir. Why would you trade your iron sword for a wooden sword for a sparring match? You're a dummy face. Huzzah. Okay, I'm about to die. Especially in the heart zone, I only have 4 hearts. And sometimes even when I'm not recording, I commentate on my gameplay, and then I forget that I'm not recording, and I'm all like, what am I doing? It's weird. There's a nice little cave there, so I think I'll go there. And then, once I get, coal, I'll cook the iron, and I'll make a sword, and I'll go investigate. Or maybe I'll wait till I get a diamond sword, because those guys look tough. Oh no. You know, they might actually be friendly. Yeah, no, I don't think they're gonna be friendly. Let's just get all the iron. Yay! We get it all! We get it everything! We get it all of everything. Okay. So, I'm pretty much prepared. I should probably explore the rest of this cave. Then I'll come back, grab my furnace, put the coal in the furnace, cook the pork chops, and then probably make a second furnace, and I'll make, like, a tree and leaf. No, and then I'll cook the iron. Yeah, I'll make iron. 'Cause I'm awesome at smelting, even though I've never done it before. Whoa. Before, whore. Before, whore. Let's make some torches. I was thinking if I wanted to place a whole stack and then take it off, and then I was like, nah, I'll just do 3, and then I was all like, okay, I'll place it. Okay, what? You know, I should, before I start recording, I should probably type up what I'm gonna say. You know, between live action moments, and because if not, then I'm gonna start rambling on and I will sound like a madman. The Diaries of a Madman. So I'm reading this book, Tuesdays with Maury. It's really a summer reading assignment thing for my honors language arts, but actually I have to read a second book, and then I have to write like 19 paragraphs that are all 10 sentences long, you know, hard, boring work. Anyway, but it's actually a very good book, Tuesdays with Maury. Okay, so I'm gonna, I don't have the correct supplies at the moment to go down there. I do, I have a pick. Pick is enough, really, because I could just dig down, but I wanna make a sand castle. So next time I'm up there, I'll get the sand. You know, no, I'll just pick down there. But I'll wait till I have an iron pick, and because I don't want to make another crafting bench. I hate having more than one crafting bench, and my iron pick is about to break. How much? Yeah, I'm gonna need more cobble. I'm just gonna get this coal. I don't care if there's any more. No. God dang it! I have to take it. I'm sorry. Oh my god, no. No. Oh my god. I think everybody has a little bit of OCD when they play Minecraft. like Terraria, but the only problem with Terraria is building houses. It's just so boring. Being good is so boring. Man, I gotta play that Fable Lost Chapters. I think I already said that I will in one of my videos, but it may have been one that I never put up. So I'm gonna do that as a series. Yes, the Fable, the Lost Chapters. Oh, hello, zombie. Are you here to meet me on the ground? And hello, zombie. Drop. Okay. I think I'm close to diamond level, but I don't even have an iron pick yet, so. Wow, it's already a pre-made dirt stairs. Well, I guess I just found a way to get down pretty easily. Oh god. Oh no. I see movement. Run, run, run. How much coal do I have? I am fine on coal. I am not getting any more. Ah, now there's zombies in front of me. Yeah, I never make armor because I think it's useless because I'm too good at this game. Oh yeah. Talk about being modest. Oh my god, I love tea. I wish I could go to Tivana right now. Get some tea. Ooh. That was really random. That had nothing to do with anything. I just really feel like having tea, so. You know, speaking my mind, man. Or I could just put my microphone up to my head and you'd have to read my mind through the video, and then if it's a bad show, video, it's your fault. Yeah, I stole that from Noel Fielding. Oh yes, come on, at least I admitted it. I mean, how bad could it be? No. Oh my god, I have to mark this off and get it later. This is gonna bother me. It's gonna haunt my dreams. Give me terrible nightmares. 2D worlds. If it's a 2D world nightmare, then it'll be terrible. Because Terraria is 2D. Yay, more cobbly cobble that I forgot to grab. Okay. Because I forgot to grab cobble. That's why I said that I forgot to grab. Even though I didn't forget to grab it, because it just appeared. Bowls to it. Okay. Wait, I said I wasn't gonna do that. Oh well, okay, I'm creating a different, separate staircase then. I don't really have a way to prove that this is life from the game. It is. Okay, I've gotta figure out what is that noise? What the hell is that? Okay, I gotta get an easy way to get back up to the surface. Oh, it was an Enderman. Oh, you're killing me for saving your life! Okay, screw you, I'm standing in water. Come get me now. That's what I thought. Wait a minute, did they put wool to make it look like its smoke is coming out? No, I will ignore you. Let's put something special on it. Maybe drive launch surround bolt. I don't want an aura, so I guess bolt will. Oh, apparently. Oh god, what did I do to him? Oh well, it's not working very well. Shooting fiery arrows at me while teleporting around. Okay, I'm just gonna run from him. Screw to your face. Oh my god. As I hold right click and I left click to charge it up. Okay. That makes sense. Ah, it's gonna kill me. No, when I landed in fire! All my stuff better not be gone. If all my stuff is gone, I am going to murder somebody. Oh, I think I killed one of them. No, all my stuff is gone. You are going to pay, you stupid idiot. I don't even know where you are. You're on the hill, of course you are. I'm going to murder you. Stupid demon. Ugh, god dang it. Okay, I guess I'm not gonna make this an hour and a half to 2 hours long. So I'm gonna have to go ahead. I'm gonna have to go ahead. I don't have to do anything. Stifu no. Okay, Stifu. This is how you spell it. Oh wait. I would like sword form, please. Stifu is spelled STFU, Stifu. Yeah. God dang it. Okay, so I'm gonna have to end the video here, and I guess I'll continue it when I cheat in items. Which will not be actually next episode. I'm just gonna cheat in wood. Some iron. I know I had 61 coal. I'll go look back at the video to see all my supplies, and I'll try and cheat in all of that back. I don't see any real purpose for Excalibur. I mean, it does like barely any damage. It does have some nice features, though. Anyway, thanks for watching. If you enjoyed, like, comment, favorite, subscribe. You know, do whatever you want. Just it's your life, and it's our house in the middle of the street. Yeah, I don't have too many items installed, so I'm going to have to go install that. If it works with Tale of Kingdoms, so I'm going to have to back up the Tale of Kingdoms first and then try installing it. But next episode, I will have all to most of my items back. Thanks for watching. Again, this was season premiere of Tale of Kingdoms mod, and you just got clouded. Anyways, bye.